86 million households consider themselves campers, and 48 million of those households took at least one trip in 2020, according to a report by KOA.
All right, so with more families getting into the out there as we springtime into summer on AMHQ, Kenny Lindendahl joins us to talk again live about new camping technology available. Katie, I wish you were here in studio this morning. The ladies are all up for making a campfire right here this morning. It's a little chilly. But anyway, tell us about some of the cool tech
that
you can find at your campsite.
Yeah, let me hook you up with some awesome gadgets. I know a lot of people have been cooped up, and we are seeing campers and the statistics of people that are just wanting to RV and get out there and adventure skyrocket through the roof.
Oh my gosh, I want to start with
campground.com, which is a really cool website that you may never have heard about, and it takes the guesswork out of finding and booking a camping location. And what's really neat about Campground Views is the site provides photos of what the actual campgrounds look like, with a library of 3,000 videos, 40,000 photos, and 360-degree videos. So you can see, you can pull your screen around and actually see in 360 degrees what the campground will look like in a virtual tour. I love this because you can identify restrooms, electric, pavilions, where to park your car before you start that adventure. And they have just been ramping up exponentially over at the site in the next few months. And at end of the year, they plan to have every single site from recreation.gov on the website.
Wow.
So you can go and explore the campground before you go.
That is a lot of camping sites that they're out there. I'd like that job, actually, to go and take the pictures stuff. Wouldn't that be a great job?
All right,
let's talk about mosquitoes, because it's only a matter of time before they're back in action.
They weren't affected by COVID.
Everyone is looking always, every year, for a way to combat mosquitoes.
Mosquitoes are the worst. I think the only thing worse is like a murder hornet. But let's combat those bugs, because probably the worst part about camping, Thermacell has a really interesting range of technologies that keep mosquitoes at bay. And for example, this one that I have in my hands right here, this is a Thermacell E55. It's a portable unit that has a 20-foot protection zone. Powered by a lithium-ion battery, it's rechargeable. Only one button to turn it on, and it essentially repels within a geofenced area, if you will, for 5.5 hours continuous mosquito protection on a single charge. So this is awesome too, because it'll repel those mosquitoes without chemicals, without DEET, without sprays on your skin. And what's neat is they also have a portable option, a lantern option, or this little portable one that's not only great for camping or exploring and adventuring, but also for home or for pool use. So keep those bugs away, which everyone wants to do, I think.
Yeah.
No more citronella candles. We just got to get the electric. Anyway, those are still good too. Katie, what about if you're out of cell phone range? I know people want to put that away when you go camping, but some people just have to have it.
Absolutely. And I call this like pocket-sized peace of mind. I'm just going to give you this quick option. This is an InReach Mini. And what this is a satellite communicator. So if you get outside cellular range when you are out there exploring, you can stay connected. 90 hours of battery life. It's rechargeable, rugged, water resistant for up to 30 minutes to a meter. And you can send and receive text messages. But probably my favorite part about it is your friends and family can track your journey online, so they can follow you along the way. They too. Peace of mind.
Yeah, that's really good. So that, you know, if you get lost or something, you can easily do that. Katie, thank you so much. You always bring us.
Katie,
we're always
awesome.
So excited when you come on, because we're like, we're going to get the best gadgets from Katie. Follow Katie on social media at Katie Lindendahl, or her website, katielindendahl.com.
All right, Katie, come back and see us in the studio one of these days.
Yes.
Hey, if you